When that tax was introduced in Newfoundland, in Labrador, the provincial sales tax was reduced by 4%. When it was introduced in Nova Scotia and New Brunswick, the provincial sales tax was lowered by 3%. Here in British Columbia, it wasn't. The tax remained the same. Provincial sales tax remained the same, even though the reach of that tax was greater. It was a tax grab. British Columbians understood that. Everyone understood that, but the government was in complete denial.